stock number 20250, a 2018 Mercedes Benz C300 convertible. Front end assembly. And this one we did not cut through the windshield post. We did cut through the floor. See, the windshield is nice and intact. Over the frame. Residue from the auction house stuff that will come off. Put it in good shape. Has some of the side fenders nice and clean. Again, still has some of the glue residue that we were unable to get off. The headlight. Does that park assist sensor down there. Nice fancy grill. Emblem, all complete. Bumper cover in good shape. The driver's side headlight, driver's side fender. Look up here, you got your headlight tab. Good to go. Driver's side. Passenger side, the headlight tab is there, complete. Let's see if we can get an inside look. There you are, the housing's good. Good to go there. All the modules. There's your coolant bottle, your washer bottle, your under the hood plastics here with your fender liners. A little cooling. Under the hood, the sea lines. Fan assembly, radiator condenser, it looks like the shroud on the fan assembly is broken. That will need to be replaced. Take a look here at your driver's side headlight. See, mount tab is good there. Everything is good down below. Got some more of your under the hood plastics that are included. Alright, stock number. 20, 250, 2018 Mercedes-Benz C300 front end assembly in stock mode.